Okay. The underachiever, overbeliever, conscious breather and death deceiver. Talk about your third eyes and motherfucking hawks, but imagine if my third eye motherfucking talks. Human existence, the mind and intelligence, struggle, resistance, being kind seems irrelevant. Where is the essential element, positive development? I see no evidence of this, even though the purpose is evident, but ignorance is bliss. So the 99% must live in misery, exploited over the course of history. Like the earth's fertility, economic efficiency comes before sustainability. The disaster needs to be iconic for the media coverage to let the masses see. Hypothetically and potentially, every drop of whatever I taste and waste could save someone's life. And every technical device I use is contributing to the melting of the ice. Am I bruised in the head? Let the truth be said. A psychological mess. Is this society stress? I must confess my need to progress, invest in my interests, and proceed to succeed and achieve with success.